हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर हियर विद मिसेस शीतल देशपांडे फ्रॉम संत तुकाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल लातूर। आई वेलकम यू इन टुडेज सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट रिप्रेजेंटिंग द अर्थ। इन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कवर अबाउट लैटिट्यूड्स एंड लॉन्जिट्यूड्स। Dear students, in today's period we will think about why the time is different in different countries. How will it affect in our day-to-day life? What would happen if the international date and timeline was not there? Let's put a overlook on international dateline and timeline. We have two different images here. One symbolizes about the prime meridian, that is called as nothing but the timeline, and another image we have the international dateline. As you know students, in today's date our earth planet is divided into 195 countries and 5 oceans. See, if we will think about the longitudes on a planet earth, there are 360 longitudes. As a planet Earth takes 24 hours to complete one rotation, it means to rotate in 360 degree, Earth takes 24 hours. See, 24 multiplied by 60 equal to 1440 minute. It means to rotate in 1 degree Earth takes 1440 divided by 360 equal to how many minutes? 4 minutes. If there is a difference of one longitude, the difference in time is 4 minutes. Now, if the two places are located at a distance of 15 longitudes, the time difference will be 15 multiplied by 4 equal to 60 minutes, which is equal to 1 hour. Hence, country located in a different longitude will have the different timings. Let's see some more example. First we will see which major countries are to the east of the prime meridian. What we want to see here? The countries which are located to the east of prime meridian: India, England, France, Spain, Germany, Poland. Which major countries are west of the prime meridian? North and the South America, Canada. The difference between different countries, especially the countries which are located at the western side of India, if the time in England is 4:33 p.m. at the same time in India is 9:03 p.m. The time difference 4 hour 30 minutes. It shows India is 4 hour 30 minutes ahead than the England, near about 67.5 longitudes are passed in between both the countries. Time difference between India and major countries: India is 3 hours and 30 minutes ahead than the Germany and France. India is 4 hours 30 minutes ahead than the England. India is 30 minutes ahead than the Pakistan. India is 2 hours and 30 minutes ahead than the Russia and Turkey. India is 9 hours and 30 minutes ahead than the America and Canada. Let's see on the map the location of these countries and the difference of time and meridians. See, we have the different countries map in front of us. First we have the Pakistan, 30 minutes 7.5 meridians difference we have to find in Pakistan and India. Russia, in Russia and India we have find 2 hours 30 minutes difference. How many meridians pass through that? 37.5 meridians. When we will think about the France, we have 3 hours 30 minutes difference in that. How many meridians it passes? 52.5 meridians. As we will move for the Germany, 3 hours 30 minute difference we can find in India and Germany, near about 52.5 meridians it passes in between both. When we will think about the England, 4 hours 30 minutes difference is there. India and England near about 67.5 meridians it passes. Canada 9 hours 30 minutes difference we can find in Canada and India. Near about 142.5 meridians it passes. And when we will think about the US, 9 hours 30 minutes difference we can find, and near about 142.5 meridians are there passes in between the both countries. Now let's see some countries which are ahead than the India, which are located east of the India. China is 2 hours 30 minutes ahead than the India. Japan is 3 hours 30 minutes ahead than the India. Myanmar is 1 hour ahead than the India. Australia is 4 hours 30 minutes ahead than the India. Let's see the maps, location of these countries and the different time and the meridians. See about the China. 2 hours 30 minutes ahead than the India. Near about 37.5 meridians are passes in between the both countries. Myanmar, 1 hour ahead than the India. 15 meridian it passes in between the both countries. When we will think about the Japan, 3 hours 30 minutes ahead than the India. 52.5 meridians it passes between the two countries. Australia, 4 hours 30 minutes ahead than the India. Near about 67.5 meridians passes in between the both countries. In this way, we discuss the major countries found west and the east of India. Now, let's see in what way we need to consider the time difference. Time difference. Every place in the world has a specific longitude. We use the longitude to calculate the time for different places. The time for different places is measured relative to the Greenwich Mean Time. It is a commonly called GMT. What can we call to it? GMT. So before we call to our relatives, one who is living in the other countries, we have to check the time of a different longitudes from which the country is passed. So in this way, today we have covered what is the time difference. Time difference between India and major countries. In the countries which are ahead than the India, major countries location on a map. In this way, we have covered a very informative and interesting topic today about the time difference. Next part of it, we will continue in tomorrow's session. Thank you very much. Have a nice day ahead.